it's a great opportunity for law enforcement to partner up with education and private businesses in the city to bring together an event for the public and do some community outreach. We've partnered with Opelika Police Department, the Lee County Sheriff's Department, the Auburn University School of Pharmacy, and our home pharmacy here on Morris Mill Road to give the community an opportunity to come drop off any expired or unused prescription or over-the-counter drugs for us to dispose of properly.
The law basically is anybody can collect the medications if you're law enforcement and you go through the DEA. But as pharmacists, you know, you're the experts in medications, knowing everything about the medications. So we just feel that it's more, it's good. It's a good community service to collect them from the community.
People just think to flush them down the toilet or throw them in the trash. Well, you know, some people will come after and look in the trash and they might be used inappropriately, which if they're not for you, they are being used inappropriately.
So what we're concerned about is, number one, people not realizing that the drugs are expired and trying to use them anyway and not getting the full benefit of the drug or the drug becoming harmful if they're expired. Number two, we have a big problem with kids having access to drugs that are just sitting around that the parents may not use anymore and then experimenting with that. So if the adults can get them out of the house when they're not used any longer, then it prevents the kids that are coming up from having access to those drugs.
It's just a good way to get out in the community and, you know, make our presence known that we are pharmacy students and we're here to be more than just be behind a counter. So
the biggest thing is that we've got a great group of people to partner with, and it's a big benefit to the community. All they have to do is drive through. They don't have to give their name. They don't have to sign anything. They drive right up to the tent, hand it over, we dispose of it. So it's a very easy process for the community, and the DEA has made it easy for us to facilitate it.